So we had some subscribers share with us that if we crack open the window, get a good draw in, don't close the door fully at the very beginning, lit the fire, got it going, and so there's no smoke that comes in now that our chimney is seasoned and the ash door is slightly ajar. The damper is open, thermostat's on high, get lots of flow, and just lit it with a match and crackling away. It's an upside down fire too.